laughter and sorrow, even death. The hardest day in my life was when I took my wife Abigail to hospital. She was very sick.
I love you, Theo.
Day after day, night after long night, I prayed that God would heal her, but she became gravely ill, and then she was gone. When Abby died, it felt like half of my body was suddenly torn away from me. It was like a violent amputation. I felt guilty. Why Abigail and not me? For months I was angry with God. I didn't want to pray or read.